drinks. Let's see, the many problems. 36 completed yesterday. 37. Z is equal to e power I into 4π/3. Then Z to the power of 192 plus Z to the power of 194 whole cube value of much. So first of all, Z value find e power I into 4π/3 value cos 4π/3 plus I sine 4π/3. This is equal to 5 plus π/3. Cos value 5 plus π/3 plus I sine 5 plus π/3. Right? Means what this value? 5 plus π/3 means third quadrant 90. So therefore minus cos 5/3, that implies minus 1/2. This also minus I 5/3. 60 √3/2. So minus √3/2. So minus this can written as minus 1 minus I √3/2. Cube root of unity. Therefore this value is equal to omega square. So Z plus omega square, substituting this one. Omega square whole power of 192 plus omega square whole to the power of 194 whole cube. Okay. Solve this one. I apply that concept omega cube is equal to 1. So like that you convert that one and solve. Right. Next one, 38. Z plus 4 less than or equal to 3, then Z plus 1 is, okay, Z plus 1 can be written as, how can I decide? Z plus 1 can be written as Z plus 4 minus 3. Check good modulus by using the modulus concept. This is written as Z plus 4 less than or equal to minus 3. Right? Therefore, this one already given, this is 3, modulus of 3, therefore this one is equal to 6. Modulus of Z plus 1, modulus of Z plus 1 is less than or equal to 6. Third option is the correct answer. Okay, next to a problem, students, 39. If the complex numbers Z1, Z2 and Z3 denote the vertices of isosceles triangle, right angle at the Z1, right angle at the Z1, then Z1 minus Z2 whole square plus Z1 minus Z3 whole square is equal to right angle at Z1 means, this can be written as Z2 minus Z1 is equal to Z2 minus Z1, right angle at Z1 means that implies cos 90 degrees plus I sine 90 degrees. Therefore, Z2 minus Z1 cos 90 value 0, 0 plus this can be written as I. Z3 minus Z1. Okay. Squaring on both sides. Z3 minus Z1 whole square. This one, I square value minus minus Z2 minus Z1 whole square. Therefore, Z3 minus Z1 whole square, take this side, plus Z2 minus Z1. Whole square is equal to 0. They ask Z3 minus Z1 whole square plus Z1 minus Z2 or Z2 minus Z1 anyone. Whole square school value how much? 0. First option is the correct answer. Right. Next 40. If the area of the triangle formed by the points Z plus IZ and IZ is 50 square units, then modulus Z is equal to, right. So then these are the answers. Z comma IZ are in perpendicular, suppose it's perpendicular, then base into height is area of the triangle half into z into ij is equal to t, then z into mod z is equal to 100, mod z square is equal to 100, mod z is equal to 10. So mod z will be how much? 10. Third option is the correct answer. 41. The points representing complex number z for which z minus 3 is equal to z minus 5 lies on the locus. Question number 41. Z minus 3 is equal to z minus 5. Squaring of roses, you can take squares, and this can be written as z minus 3 into z minus conjugate of this one, and z minus 5 into conjugate of minus 5. Right? Multiply to each z to z power conjugate minus 3z minus 3z conjugate plus 9 z into z conjugate minus 5z minus 5z conjugate plus 25. So this one answer cancel. We should decide that implies 2z plus 2z conjugate is equal to 16. Z plus z bar is equal to 8 2 divided by this. Z plus z bar means x plus iy plus x minus iy is equal to 8. So this will cancel. 2x is equal to 8, x is equal to 4. X is equal to 4 means that is the straight line. What is the option? Third option is the correct answer. Right. The locus of the point z satisfying question number 42. The locus of the point satisfying real part of 1 by z is equal to 1 by z. Okay, real part of 1 by x plus iy is equal to k. If rational is inside, therefore real part of x minus iy by x plus iy x minus iy is equal to k. Right? X minus iy by real part of x minus iy by denominator a plus pt minus a square minus b square. A square minus I is there, a square value minus, minus minus plus. Therefore, x square plus y square is equal to k. So we consider only real part, that implies x by x square plus y square is equal to k. So cross multiply, therefore x square plus y square is equal to x by k. So take this side, x square plus y square minus x by k is equal to 0. This is the circle equation. This is the circle equation. So second option is the correct answer. Right. 43, 44, same models are explained. 44. Numbers z which satisfy the equation. Okay, same like the locus they asked. In place of z, substitute x plus I, mean 43 also. Here 44 also. What is the question? Z minus 6i divided by z plus 6i modulus is equal to 1. Z plus x plus iy minus 6i. Take modulus separately. X plus iy plus 6i is equal to 1. X plus I into y minus 6 plus multiply x plus I into y plus 6. Then x square and square root squaring on both sides. X square y minus 6 whole square is equal to x square plus y plus 6 whole square. X square should cancel. This value y square plus 36 minus 12x, y square 36 plus 12x, y square plus 36 cancel. therefore 34x is equal to, sorry, y, this is 24y is equal to 0, that implies y is equal to 0, y is equal to 0 means x axis, okay, where the function satisfies the line on real axis, x axis means real axis. Next one, 45. Options given, which of the following is correct? Here, first option, second option, third, fourth, all are just expanding. Okay, it satisfies all satisfies all options. So fourth option is the correct answer. Just multiplication, a minus b whole square, a plus b whole cube, a minus b whole cube, a square minus b square, all are satisfies. So third option, fourth option is the correct answer. Okay, students, it's complete complex numbers. Actually start annotation operation. Next chapter, annotations and combinations. Permutations and combinations. Okay. First of all, read the concept. What mean of permutation is select and arrangement. That is permutations, combinations, or selections. First of all, you also read the theory and our material synopsis, and from the textbook also on types of permutations, linear permutations and circular permutations, and permutations by FPC, fundamental principle of counting, that's and repetition is allowed, repetition is not allowed, at least one value repetition, and next to similar things, dissimilar things. Okay, right, circular permutations. So the here also types circular, two types means ordinary circular permutations. Next for necklace and for gear and that type of permutations, how can we find use formulas? So by FPC one and NPR, unitary permutation is not allowed. Repetition allowed is NPR, n power r, one value repetition is, well, at least one repetition is NPR minus n power r, right? Next one, circular permutation means n minus 1 factorial for garland, and like this is n minus 1 factorial by 2. So these are what? Like permutations. Combinations, ncr, and also what is npr formula? N factorial by n minus r factorial. Next, combinations, ncr using, that is n factorial by n minus r factorial to r factorial, and here some formulas, ncr is equal to lcs, that implies n is equal to r plus s over r is equal to s. So and next one, ncr plus ncr minus 1 is equal to n plus 1 cr, some important formulas in the, and next one, okay, ncr by ncr minus 1 is equal to n minus r plus 1 by r. So like this, some important formulas, and so read the answer of this and formulas, right? Okay. Multiple choice questions, right? First one, you see, first problem, If n plus 2 factorial is equal to 2052 n factorial, then the value of n is equal to. So in place of 2050 take that is 2550 units.
So first question, n plus 2 factorial is equal to 2550 into n factorial
into n factorial.
This one, n plus 2 factorial divided by n factorial to 2550, n plus 2 factorial as n plus 2 into n plus 1 into n factorial by n factorial is equal to 2550. N factorial factor cancel. So this can be written as n square plus 3n plus 2 is equal to 2550. N square plus 3n minus 2548 is equal to. So these are the factors minus 2548. Okay. See once again the options. The direct answers 8, 49, 50, 51. So the combinations. Anyone is there? 49 and 52. 52 and minus 49. What's it? 52, 49, 18. 4, 6, 8, 5, 2, 5, 4, 8. Therefore, n square plus 52n minus 49n minus 2, 5, 4, 8 is equal to 0. N comma n plus 52 minus 49 comma n plus 52 is equal to clearly positive minus 52 comma 49. Consider positive value. So 49 is the correct answer. First option. Second option is the correct answer. Right. Now second problem. Number of 5-digit numbers. No digit is repeated. No digit is repeated. That can be formed by using the digits 012. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 numbers are there. So, 5 digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 digit number. Repetition is not required. By using simply fundamental principle of counting, here 8 means 0 not equal to here 7. Already fix one number, remain 7. Here remain 6. 6 and 5. Okay. 6. Ah, sorry. This is 5. And this is 4. Multiple is not important. That is the answer. Right. That also the homework. And next one. Fourth one. How many 4-digit numbers A, B, C, D exist such that A is our 4-digit number branch? This is question number 2. 4. 4-digit number. Four digit number, that is A, B, C, D and A, B, C, D. A is odd. A means odd. Odd number is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Next term, B is divisible by 3. Divisible by 3 means 0, 3, 6, 9. Okay? Right. C is even. 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Next row and D. D means what? D is prime numbers. Prime numbers 2, 3, 5, 7. Okay. Here A means 5. 5 is clearly. B means except 0. Okay, 0 is possible. No problem. 4 ways. This one. C means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 ways. And this one 4 ways. 20, 20, 20. Okay, is it possible? 400 answer. Like this, 400. Right. Next, fifth question. The number of functions that can be found the set A is equal to ABC into the set B. Number of functions formula n of b power n of b. What is n of b? 4 power. 4 power n of a 3. This is equal to how much? Sorry.
N of a 3. 3 power 4. 81.
81 is the correct answer. Right. How many 10 digit numbers can be written using the digits 9 and 2? How many 10 digit numbers using the digits 9 and 2? So here he is using 9 and 2 only.
So 10 digit number, that means nothing but 2 power 10.
Right? Second option is the correct answer. Now, the number of 5 digit numbers that can be found without any restriction.
Without any restriction means repetition is allowed.
No problem.
Repetition is possible. Repetition is allowed.
Therefore, sixth one, repetition is the number of 5 digit numbers.
So here, 5 digit number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many? 10. So here only possible 9. Here 10, 10, 10, 10.
It is the answer. So which is the possible answer? Maybe
that is 4 zeros. So 90,000.
Third option is the correct answer. Next, the total number of 7 digit positive integral numbers with which distinct digits that can be formed using distinct means it is not repeated. Form 4, 3, 2. What are the digits?
This is question number 7, question number 8. 4, 3, 7, 2, 1, 0, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right? So we want 7 digit number. 7 digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So here 0 is not included. So 6 ways. And fix one value. Remaining 6 are there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That is the same.
That is the answer. You multiply or what is the answer? Then you get answer. Next up, a five digit number divisible by 3 is to be found using the digits.
Using the digits 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Divisible by 3 means the sum of the numbers is divisible by 3, then it is possible.
So first of all, these are numbers 0 plus 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5. How much this answer? 9, 12, 14, 15. Okay. These are useful. So that's why first of all, one place is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So except here is 4 ways. Here is 4 ways, 3 ways, 2 ways, 1.
So they ask how much? Total? A 5 digit number? It is due to formula 0 plus 1 without repetition. Okay.
Except 0 will take no problem. Except 0. So suppose if 0 means right, okay. Suppose if you take 0 also, we have 5. Now 5, 4, 3, 2. Now we count. 25, 100, 6 means 5. I put 0 also include. Now 5. 0 also 5. 25. 100.
Okay, more than this one. Is it possible? Okay, option is there. Total number of this can be done. Now we take here 6 digits. 0 is not included. Suppose if you take 0 is not included, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right. Suppose if you take 0 is not 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that number is only take, then how much is value? 5, so 4, 3, 2, 1, 20. 16, 120. So this is 120. Next term, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we'll remove 3. Here it adds 0 plus 1 plus 2 plus here. 0 plus 1 plus 2 plus 4 plus 5. Okay, except 0. Here 0 is not take 0. Except 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 by 4. Next 4 ways, next 3 ways, next 2 ways, next 1 way. 96. This is 96, total add 120 plus 96. 260. 260 is the correct answer. First option is the correct answer. Right. Next. 10th one. A letter law contains 5 rings, each marked with 4 different letters. The number of all possible unsuccessful attempts to open the law. Okay. Suppose this is the ring, one ring. In that ring, how many? 4 different letters. So that implies each ring has 4. So take this one. 5 rings. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Each ring is 4 letters, 4 chances, that means each ring is 4 chances. Okay, 16, 4 power is 5, so that implies 64, 256, okay, one more 4. So total possible ways 1024. Okay, one chance only to open the law. So here asking a letter law containing 5 rings, each marked with 4 different letters. The number of all possible unsuccessful attempts to open the law. Unsuccessful. Successful means 1. So that implies 1024 successful 1. So remaining are all unsuccessful. 1023 is the unsuccessful attempts. So fourth option is the correct answer. Right. S is equal to, let us question. S is equal to 1, 2, 3, and so on, 10. The number of subsets of S containing only odd numbers is how many odd numbers total? This is question number 11. Only odd numbers 1 to 10. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Okay. The number of subsets, number of formula, 2 power n, that implies number of 2 power 5 containing only one odd number, that implies it's minus 1, 2 power 5. This contains only one odd number, 2 power 5 plus 32 minus 1. The value is equal to 31. Only one odd number, total odd numbers. Next term. The number of words that can be formed using the all the letters problem, only one is, okay, that is 7 factor lemma. It is easy. Next, 13. 13 NP4 is equal to 5 into NP3. Use formula. This formula is used.
Correct. 13, third option, 16 was same.
third option is the correct answer. Like this one, or here only 31. So, okay, students, we'll continue. We'll do many problems in next class. Thank you.